Hey y'all, good morning. Well, it's probably close to afternoon now, but anyway, had some issues going on yesterday, so I did not make it up to my school, nor did I get the opportunity to continue setting up my classroom. I didn't do anything yesterday. I was indisposed. So I'm up and at it this morning. So I'm printing out some task cards. I just printed out some hand signals for one of my teammates who asked for some. I just printed them in an all neutral color just because I don't know what color scheme she has going on. I have my little book talk, blind date book brochures and the craft paper in the living room. So I have these cut up. I need to go to the library and find these books tomorrow and get them set up and on display by the end of this week so that when students come in next week, they'll be good to go to check out some books. I have some more affirmation little circle dots that needs to be laminated. So I need to get those laminated. And then I need to organize my school bags with items that are going to be packed up for school tomorrow. So like I said, I can get everything loaded into my car. Of course, the exception is going to be my backpack with my technology, but everything else, I need my floor clear and I need it out of here. I also need to put together some of my little table bins. So I showed y'all the little caddies that I had. Target sold out of the black ones, and I didn't really want clear because clear is like I have a clear bin and I don't want any confusion between my bin and their bins, and the other colors just were not gonna work for me. So I got some other things instead, and I guess I can do a quick little haul. I'm gonna do this like super quick. So from Hobby Lobby, I have this little school countdown that is going to go somewhere in my room near my desk. I got some big highlighters. I was a part of my donor's shoes project. Some push pins. I got these little storage bins, pencil holders, and these are going to be on the tables. So they are going to hold every color highlighter, some other supplies. I bought so many index cards, they just gave them to me like this. For my table groups, I bought some more pens. Oh, I didn't realize I bought more push pins. Apparently more push pins and this little picture frame holder. So that's everything I got from Target. So I want to put these little table caddies, table bins together today and start figuring out what I want to do with these flashcards, these index cards. But let me go make my tea, and then I'm going to time lapse y'all through getting some more stuff printed, cleaned up. This is just another day of back to school prep, because once we're back at school this week, I'm going to try to finish up my classroom decor by Tuesday or Wednesday so I can spend the latter half of the week doing nothing but lesson planning for at least the first month of school. Let's get this tea made. And then we're going to come back in here and clean everything up.
Even when it don't fit right, I still wanna party with her, even when it don't feel right. You know I'ma party with her, with her, with her. She be calling on a Monday, wanna meet on Tuesday, asking me to fix me up.
All right, y'all, I'm too lazy to take you off the tripod, but these are what the bins are looking like. They have plenty of highlighters, 5 pens, 5 black pens, and 5 red pens for when we're doing revising and editing. And at school, they also have some whiteboard markers, post-it notes, pencils, some more supplies that are going to go into these. But of course, I'm not at school, so I can't add those supplies at this moment, but I will be adding some pencils. They're just going to be regular pre-sharpened pencils. They're not going to be mechanical pencils because the goal is not for these supplies to be their end all be all. These are just going to be their little annotation kits. So when we're doing things with annotations and I want specific colors or specific elements, or they only have a certain color highlighter and I want them to have access to more, then they're going to use these. I will leave these on the center of the tables. I am also going to get each table their own pack of wipes. And I'm also going to get each table their own hand sanitizer, because I want to make sure that they are sanitizing frequently, that they are sanitizing when they are borrowing some of my supplies, that they are wiping things down as they use them and borrow them. I mean, we are just going to practice a spirit of cleanliness. Now, I also have something on the front of my little sign. I'm not exactly sure what it is, but I'm going to try to get some little all-purpose cleaner to get this wiped and cleaned up. You can't really see it on camera, but yeah, you kind of see it, but it's there. So I have my little toolkits to go. I have a pack of red pens that are extra, and two packs of black pens that are extra. I also have a couple of pens on my desk for like a guest teacher or anybody else that may be coming into my room and using things. I have more than enough push pens, so that makes life a little easy. So what I'm now going to work on is gathering all of these index cards and putting these items into a little Target bag, so that when I get ready to take everything to my car, everything is already packed up and good to go. And then I'm going to keep out a pack of regular index cards, or I think I might take out a pack of colorful index cards to make all of my index cards, just to be an example. But they're in this package. Of course I have to be difficult and take off the package, but you know what, it's all right. So I'm going to use a pack of colorful cards. At this point, I should have how many index cards do I have? 500, 1,000, 1,500, 2,000. I have about 2,500 to 3,000 cards, which is more than enough. Again, if I go off this number of like 80 students, then at the least I have 25. So at the least every student has enough of 40 index cards. I don't know that they're going to need that many, but just in case, they'll have it available. So I'm going to make a mock set of index cards, so I can know what specifically I want them to use these index cards for. And then if I have extra, they can make little bookmarks or notes or something of that nature.
Let this pretty view take your breath away. Baby, we deserve a break from our old ways. Cause I'm taking you to paradise, paradise. You know where we're going tonight, going tonight. Paradise, paradise. I'm taking you to paradise, paradise. Care about the prize, yeah. Paradise, paradise. I'm taking you, you, you. Paradise.
All right, y'all. My affirmation mirror is done. I need to hot glue the Velcro to the actual edges of the mirror just to make sure it stays all year. But I am excited about that. I also finished my or updated my amazing work wall yesterday. I got my my roommate's bulletin board up and at them. I never officially showed it the other day, but I added some more affirmations to the top of my classroom and created my annotation station bins with wipes, hand sanitizer, dry erase markers for dry erase leaves, highlighters, extra pens, pencils, red pens for editing. So we're coming together nicely. I am about to put up all of my extra bulletin papers and put away my extra tissue boxes and get ready for this meeting that I have in 15 minutes. So in case you don't see me again this afternoon, this is pretty much just a glance of what my classroom is looking like. There's not much more for me to have to do. Clear off my desk, put something along the front of the desk, of course. But for the most part, I'm mostly done.